84 back, Detroit Become Human. You saw the title, you know what it is. We are in the world of robots like crazy right now. So Marcus hatched a plan to get some parts for the people that need the parts. And we've got Connor saved Hank. We became buds. Hopefully we stay that way. And we should be catching up with Kara. If not next, then soon. So let's get cracking. Let's get right into it. Yeah, see, I called that one.
You gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we're home, just a bad memory.
It's a cool house. Definitely Resident Evil 7-ish. What could possibly go wrong? Why'd we go to this place? Like, I feel like even she has enough sense to be like, what are we doing here? Oh, well, we're finding help. I'm an impatient robot.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Yeah, we keep getting stuck in the damn rain. Like everywhere we go, it's raining.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Oh, I won't be. I like exploring. All right.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Jeez, Luther.
Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
He's like a big freaking bodyguard, it looks like.
Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh?
Yeah. Human.
She's human.
Want to find a safe place, somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air,
wide open
and no android
spaces.
Laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Well, what was the LED I had in my head?
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Course. this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Oh, he's got some cool skulls. Totally ignored all of his instruction. It's a creepy picture. All right, sorry, I'm making my way there.
Anyway,
please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please.
Oh, we unlocked something there.
If you could just stand over there.
Didn't mean to enter that just so quickly, but there we go.
Stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. I'm so deluded. It's time we put you out of your misery.
No.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment.
Bastard.
Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's
that's enough. Come on.
You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch. Meet me in the living room.
All right, Luther. All right, what else can I do? Hopefully that doesn't electrocute myself. We're about to go Superman. Break free. That's not Alice.
Help us.
Should I open the cell? Well, you can get your revenge now. We already looked at that one. Where'd she go? I don't know where she went. She must have went upstairs. He's got a freaking polar bear? I'm just opening all kinds of cages. Alright, don't see her in here. Okay. I think the other door goes back into his office, so I don't want to do that, that's for sure. Another one in here? Oh no, that's the cage we opened. If you're asking questions, I can't have that. Luther, you son of a bitch.
I'm sorry about the little one.
Intensity, but I still gotta freaking do some reading. No, turn the page, hurry up. Alright, let's find a girl. Whoa, shotgun. So you're telling me I can't take it? I mean... Dude, where the heck is she? No idea why I checked the fire. Luther, where is she? Roy, finally.
Alice. Car, you remember me. How could I forget you? I'm so sorry. You were right, we never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
I mean, I had time left. Crap. Just gonna keep hiding. I don't know if it's safe to go out yet or not. Oh, come on. Okay, so let's go this way. You think she would have checked in the dresser for ammunition? Yeah, none of these places are that great.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. I know where you're hiding. This game is over.
Thank you, Polar Bear. Your sacrifice was not in vain. Oof.
dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you.
Oh.
How dare you?
What are you gonna do now?
How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out?
I did.
Get away from me.
Mm.
Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master.
It's Toy Story again. Except much creepier.
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see.
Good job, Luther.
I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you.
He did almost get shot because of us, so.
I was so scared of losing you.
Is there an inning where you don't escape the manor? Possibly. I'm a little nervous because it reminded me that obviously I could lose my characters. So we had to escape before being reset. So we went that path. Freed some monsters. Freed the bear. Killed the dude. Alright, so there's a whole path there. It looks like if I would have been reset, that would have been a whole different path. We searched the house, although I still don't know why we checked the embers, but whatever. We found Alice. We did pretty good with the hiding, it looks like. The bear got him, and that probably would have been where we would have died, somewhere around there. So, win-win. Got her. Caught her with an umbrella. Well, she's over there, it looks like. So let's walk around a bit. Can I put my hand on the thing now? I wonder if I could use that boat. Oh, there's a whole path over here. Oh no, those are just lilies. I won't put a step on those. Alright. Can I use the boat and boat over to her? I cannot. Huh? I guess we'll go straight over to her. Oh, we won't. We're gonna take the long way. There's a plaque or something over there. So let's go. Is there anything over there? Just a light. Let's go check out the plaque. Is that like my first grave maybe out here? She's like, yeah, there's Connor number one. Was an idiot, got hit by a truck. We had to make Connor number two. Bridges are kind of neat looking. Is that really Connor 1? That's going to be hilarious. It is Connor number 1. Look at that. Died at Camden. I'll be damned. Rest in peace, Connor number 1. Mark 2, that's what it's all about.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
In this weather? Oh, that's why he's got the umbrella.
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I tried.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
Yeah, not to let the guy die.
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
Apparently I missed something.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seems to find it difficult when a Connor is destroyed and replaced.
When a Connor?
I know humans have difficulty dealing with loss. Working with him will be a challenge if it happens again.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it.
I'm working on it.
To stop this. Whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Well, I'm working on it. What do you want me to do? I saved Hank. I feel like we should already have these cars. Hank's got me as a friend now. Ah, there's the dog.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
His dog's not very attentive. Man, I can't see shit in there. Can I go over here? Nope. Wait, the blinds are open now. Or not. No, we already looked through those blinds. And our goal is to find a way inside the house. Oh, can we see through here? Yeah, we can. Alright. Dog's right there. Uh-oh.
Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Examine. Scotch whiskey. No signs of trauma. One bullet remaining. Uh-oh. Is that the Scotch whiskey? That is the Scotch whiskey.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor.
Whack.
I'm going to sober you up for your own
safety.
Hey, I have to warn you.
Leave me alone,
this may be unpleasant.
Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here! Sulu! Attack! Good job. Attack!
Turn to the bathroom.
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Yep.
Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, nah. Lieutenant. You need one.
It's for your own good.
What are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
I've been all over the place, apparently.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Eventually, I'll repair your window. Oh, look, a magazine. Oh, it's a regular one. I can't read it.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Stripey, streaky, or hippie? go with Streaky. We're going to a sex club.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful.
I got no more water.
Give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Oh, Hank.
All Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new...
The pool guy must be here.
Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Hank loves jazz. Oops. Oh, I can't go over by his computer? All right, well. Or can I? No, I can't look at anything over here. I would say that's abundantly clear.
Sorry about the window, Lieutenant. I really thought you'd been attacked. Of course, CyberLife will pay for the damage.
Yeah, trust me, I'll send my bill.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
He had a chainsaw thing on the wall. That looked, I got some of the root stuff, it looks like. So, alright, cool. Well, I think that's a good stopping point for now. Oh, you know what? Hold on, before we do that, let's check out, I've never pushed this. Oh, look at that. So you can push the world stats and see where everyone landed. So 91% of the people checked the front room living room. 90% of the people were able to calm the dog. The streaky shirt was chosen by 40% of people. 90% of the people found the picture of his son. So, yeah, pretty cool. Pretty cool to check out how other people played. Anywho, we'll stop for now before we head to the Eden Club. Looks like we've got a few things going on. Mark's going to get some parts and some blue blood extra. Kara just left the house with Luther, and we're going to be headed to the Eden Club with Connor in the next one, it looks like. So for now, thanks for watching, and until next time, we will see you in a bit if you watch these in a row. First one sounded better. All right. Oh no. Alright. I almost said Cyberpunk 77. This time, that's the wrong game, Daniel. You're playing Detroit Become Human. Let's try try that again.